Coming in, boo. I said, oh. Rip me off the schedule. I ain't coming in, boo. Cause what? And not.
No, we next.
Come on, I got winter next. It's crazy.
But is he good on the policy, though?
Taking one.
Oh, it's the stream.
Baby wasting.
Okay. You ready to play chess? Oh, it's a chess match. The baby behind you, grab him. Almost.
She can knock the baby out.
You heard those battles?
It's an intense battle.
Steve. That's my uncle.
Okay, uncle. So uncle and Neff, who's gonna take it? Who win it so far? I don't know the rules. Actually, I know some of the rules. Let me get close. I know some of the rules. I'll tell you who's winning. Really, I don't know, but hey. We gonna come back and check in and see who won. All right, is it gonna be my dad? It's gonna be his nephew, Steve.
You know how you got your favorite cousin? Well, this the favorite cousin. But you know how? Yeah, right. The kids over there. Like, what's wrong with you?
Yeah, babe, wait. Oh, you make me wanna get my hair done. I wanna sew in.
Like, I don't know whether I wanna get braids
or sew in. But yeah, you know everybody got their favorite cousin, so I had to duck off to tell her she mine. Cause you know, but she already knew that. You know, she exactly 1 month younger than me. Like that.
That's so crazy. I'm the big little cousin.
Literally though, cause I'm 30.
And you the little big cousin.
Okay. Driveway with the Porsche, the BMW, really the ST, the Charger. Like pure, pure.
You drunk?
He
about to grab another one. You.
Look at here, Mr. Man. Water Bandit. Yeah, you. Give it to me. Come on. Give it to me. Yep. You gonna hide it from me? No! Don't you put it in the trash. No! No!
No. Man, hard. That's what I get through. I get through you to get through him.
You was supposed to win.
I messed up a long time ago when I didn't take your queen.
Oh, he's saying he messed up.
You already beat him, though. You missed that already.
Oh, you already won.
Second game.
Oh,
yeah, I got that already.
Dang,
the bag is secure.
The bag is. That's why they talking crazy. Okay. Don't say nothing else to me. I was gonna say without dropping anything, but you know, you did a pretty good job. Who just be making a mess, huh?
Not that cheese. Oh! Gotcha. Oh, right there, right there.
Come again, Taboo.
Okay. Men versus women on June 2nd. Y'all dead wrong.
Hear noise.
That's how you know men don't pay attention. Men do not pay attention.
Fire.
No, hold it. Wait till she asks you the question.
Ask the question.
You got to go
name a reason. You might make your spouse get out of bed in the middle of the night.
For a fucking fire.
Fire.
Get your ass up.
She gave you a husband, man.
Hello. Not everybody. Are you going to stand in bed? Burn the hell up.
That's right. Come on, let's go.
All right, come on. Next one.
Turn off the light.
That's a good answer. Yeah. Is it up there? Ding, ding, ding. No.
Kitchen, like water or a snack or something. Okay, go ahead. Ready?
Four.
Get something from the kitchen.
Oh, yeah.
Like some water or a snack.
We want that.
Get out there. Get a glass of water. It's a water.
She said get something from the kitchen.
Some water.
No, you didn't say that.
Because Steve Harvey would have been like, specify, and she said water.
You know what I was going to say?
You lost.
She snored too damn much.
Name a public place where you wish people wouldn't take their dog.
Oh,
ooh.
Park.
Okay.
The park. Is it up there? The number one answer.
Pass or play?
Pass.
They ain't no.
Okay,
grocery
store.
Okay.
It's disgusting, and I always see it.
Okay. Is it up there?
Grocery store.
It's up there.
Yeah. Good answer.
Restaurant.
Restaurant. Is it up there?
Yeah.
The theater.
Dang, that's two X's. Two X's. Oh, look.
Hey, y'all, come here. We got to get together and come up with the right answer. Now.
She heard me say
the beach. It's not on there.
Oh. She been
I think it's the sidewalk. We don't want the dog doing their business on the sidewalk. What y'all think?
They ain't
I think that's a good answer.
Good answer.
Oh, God.
Where you see parents disciplining their children.
All right. Grocery store.
All right, y'all.
Store. Is it up there? Ding, ding, ding. Number one is pass.
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 They going to keep passing because they want us to do the hall walk.
They don't do it in church.
Damn.
Church, is it up there? Ding, ding, ding. That's an X.
All right. One.
Mom.
Two.
Well, sorry, that was my fault. Because
Thor and Maw's
together.
Mom.
No, that's not her fault. Because
we're getting a whole lot of chairs around. One.
No, don't be counting on
them. Restaurant.
Yeah.
Is it up there? Number four.
Restaurante.
Name a public
park.
Place. All right. Park. Is it up there? Ding, ding, ding. Yes. Number two.
Why y'all always come to me? Loki, y'all be having a strategy. Y'all do the easy ones first.
I know.
And then everybody be left at the end. Like, I don't know what's left.
Name a precious stone or gem.
Come on, give some diamonds.
Yeah. Diamonds are forever.
Yes.
That's number one. Pass or
play?
Rubies.
Ruby number two. Hey. Three more answers on the board.
Emerald
number three.
What's on us now?
Name a precious stone or gem.
We're going sapphire.
I already said sapphire. Y'all don't listen. That's our problem.
Stone or gem.
I'm still gonna get it wrong.
It's only one left. We're doing top five.
You wanna hold on this?
Red core.
Yep.
That's an opal.
Name a reason one grocery store might say they're better than another. They have cheaper prices. Name a reason people give to their boss when they ask for a raise. Their hard work. What? Give me a common first name for an Italian man. Name some place you don't get to go to as often as you like. Church. Name something husbands do when they're being nagged by their wives.
Go to sleep. Play the game. Contest to play the game.
No, we're
starting. I'm gonna go get up.
All right.
We have 57 points.
Wow. Hey. So you gotta get 97 more.
And she get more time. All right, name a reason one grocery store might say they're better than another.
Prices.
Produce.
Name
a reason people get to their bosses when they ask for a raise. Family. Give me a common first name for an Italian man. Name some place you don't get to go to as often as you like. The mall. Name something husbands do when they're being nagged by their wives.
Nagged by their wives? Wait, you gotta reiterate.
You gotta help. Okay. All right, give me a common first name for an Italian man.
Ooh, Ray.
Wait, that's it. Oh my God, 1 second, come on. Mustachio.
She said mustachio.
Why you doing Oreo?
Mustachio. There we go.
Oreo. You go into this place every day.
The bathroom.
There's a bathroom in your house.
House.
You go into this place every day. It's where you get
paid.
Your job is also it's a
work.
It's a building. It's a
factory.
I thought you jumped in.
You put this at the end.
Plane dude.
Fly.
Fly.